We had to do the 36th Brigade divestiture. We ended up getting all their ammunition out of the containers that we have here at the Iraqi ASP. That's where we store all the ammo. And then we prepare it for when they get there so they can review what they're receiving. And then once they're done counting it, they sign the documents, and then it's their ammunition after that.